Before we get to reaction from the two rinks, Don, tough blow. This just happened to Ryan Smyth a second ago. He had two goals tonight, but he just got injured.
You watch this here. Hits the partition. I've always said they should have great big foam on this, but watch it now. There's hardly any foam on this one at all, and you're going to see a close-up of it, boy. Now, look, there's hardly anything there at all. Look at that. You know, they should have it like so nice and big. Would they have it? Now, watch. You can see hardly anything at all there. Watch. I'm not saying that he wouldn't have put it, but boy, you've got to have that big foam out there. Some of them have it like this.
So here you
man.
Have it. That's a live shot now that we're just showing you.
Man,
now.
That thing doesn't move. That is a tough injury for him. They just finally get everybody back, Colorado. They're rolling along. Joel Quenneville's got him going, and this happens. You know, some guys play that. I'm not saying this guy played that, but I've seen guys do that, push the guy into that.
Really sorry to see that. So
absolutely.
Nothing more to say other than we'll get on it and let you know as soon as we hear from Denver what the situation with Ryan is.